geared up. We're geared up, Craig. Y'all ready for this? Sorry.
Yeah. Oh, come with me, Ball. Floating away.
Come, Ball.
Yay, Ball.
Grab what you need. Should be enough to go around.
Yay.
Long shot. Kick it open. Are you ready for me to E? I'm going to go with yes.
Oh, shit! Dispatch him through the wall!
Take him out! Assaulting.
They would be terrible, terrible criminals. Assaulting! Yeah, we've got you a charge for assault. Nope, nope, that was not me. I did no such thing.
Nice!
I can't hear you over the...
Dad, what's the plan here?
We gotta get
you might want to turn it down then, yo. Hey, Kate. While we're here. Oh, okay, never mind. Cutscene.
You won't get away so easy this time.
God damn it! I just tuned it up! All right, new plan. Take out that Kestrel!
Oh, okay.
Found out it's called a Kestrel, and it also takes down walls.
Yeah, yeah, it does.
Take it easy on the house.
Take out his engines!
Dennis invited me to chat.
Ah!
Hey, oh, she's pulling
wait.
Out!
Is she done?
I don't think so.
Are you kidding me?
Oh, that came in over this way.
Is this cover?
Where the hell is she going?
John, is this cover? Can she hit me in here?
Stop yes.
My
oh, damn, I don't have more rockets!
Heads up, more rockets!
No. God damn it, no. What? You're gonna save your robots? Hey, that rocket went right past me. Hey, she's aiming at me. And miniguns hurt. By the way.
Hey, you wanna turn back this way, sir? Ma'am? Ma'am. Oh, that was in the face. We're taking a rocket in the face?
Oh, no, don't crash there!
Almost did.
Dad, the cog is still after us, your truck just blew up, and the house is on fire. Is there a plan B?
Yeah, there's a plan B, but it's down in the cellar.
Sounds like he probably should have taken plan B, or I guess should have taken plan B to be more accurate.
Don't take one of those droney things when it's already been kicked.
Come
on, it will explode.
Clear him out! Gotta get to the cellar.
Hey, robots! Why the fuck are you down here? Is this your house?
I know.
On deck, that Shepard? Guys, this place is coming down.
Downstairs, go!
Shit. Did you just kick away my... Oh, okay, thank
you. That
was
close.
It's gonna be mad if I lost this.
Dad, what are we doing? This is a dead end.
Not anymore.
Food. Food is good.
Ooh, him moving that for some reason really screwed with my game.
Just follow me. Stir fry tastes nice.
Collectible found. Game frozen.
Nice collectible, bro.
Yay, game. There we go.
Mm. Okay, I walk as slow as you do.
Why the hell did you build this?
For emergencies.
I could barely sprint.
Well, you could have finally fixed up the outside.
I'm sprinting just a little faster. Unless I picked up that trash out.
How about we talk about, well, I don't know, the monsters that just ran off with all our friends?
As soon as we get out of here, we'll deal with that.
Yeah?
Come on.
You can drop it. It's hot.
Game, if you don't start running, Smither, I'm gonna fight you.
Drop his luck as hell.
Game.
With any luck, gentle,
I'm gonna need you to get your shit together.
You're still gonna sweep the property.
Then we'll handle it.
Having fun there, buddy? I wonder what my melee is with this thing. Ah! Oh. What? It took my try shot from me.
I already did. A while ago.
I'll take those.
Oh, what? After the cutscene, did it kick it out? Because
when you went under that thing.
Really? Didn't even notice. That's some baby back. Bullshit.
Nasher.
Gonna gnash on it. Gnash.
It wasn't that holy on fire.
As I said, welcome home.
Hey, welcome home.
Sorry, Dad.
All right. Looks keep like we unlocked. Lost him.
I'm gonna
Let's
need.
Cut through the garden.
I don't know what is up with this game, but it is running all kinds of bad. Game. Sorry, but it's running really bad for me. Will you please work? By the way, the answer was no to it working better.
Well, I have to play it if it's not running well.
Give it a little bit. See if it'll pick itself up.
Not, I'll just go to sleep pretty much.
I've unloaded at least three.
All right.
Okay.
Through the greenhouse.
Dad, where the hell are we going?
To the barn.
And where's that?
The other side of the estate.
Head towards the barn. Ooh.
There's a dropship!
Shit, they're gonna mess up my fucking tomatoes!
Game. Be good.
DB down.
Another conduit.
Sorry, Dad. We have no idea.
Go down.
Who else is down? Adele was. Adele?
Adele. A foot over here, head over here, game.
Just follow the path.
That's play as Kate or Del. Kate. I'm gonna go with Kate because she's got a butt.
Yeah, she does.
I mean, Del has a butt too, but it's a black butt.
Yeah.
Which black butts are okay.
Oh, not trying to discriminate against butts.
Gonna stop myself here. Barrel shed is better shelter. Before I sound racist. There. Oh wait, too late? Cool. Hey, Kate's like, you know, Native American, I think.
I don't think that... her mom, inside. Yeah. Her, she doesn't look it like at all. Ooh, that was in sync.
Maybe her mom... Maybe we're sister and brother! Just long time separated.
Shit, drop pods. Take cover.
But Marcus just isn't
good job,
saying
Marcus.
Anything.
Good choice. I'll wait until after they like kiss fall mode and shit like that. That's always the
basically,
best part to reveal stuff
have you
like
seen
that.
The fourth episode of Star Wars?
I always said you wanted to be like Luke. Not what I meant!
I don't want to kiss my brother, you weirdo. Wait, I mean sister.
Right? That threw me off for a second.
Incendiary grenade. I'm sure this will do so much to a robot. Ow. I'm on the floor. It's pretty fucked up, dude.
That's the worst. My name. Pure.
Chainsaw through a robot. Chainsaw. Oh, robots explode after you chainsaw them, so you take them away.
Out of ammo again. Oh, wait. There's one more right here.
Can I chainsaw the Guardian? Find out, bros. No, we cannot chainsaw a Guardian. Thanks, Del. Del Taco. That's a California joke.
Yes. You're not happy about me shooting you, are you?
I fall on the floor literally all the fucking time. Ugh.
You guys okay? Oh, okay. Nope. And game froze. Okay, there we go.
Dad, this wind flare's not letting up. We gotta move.
No, we hunkered down here. Wait it out.
But isn't this building a little wooden?
It'll hold.
I don't think it'll hold.
Condor coming in.
Ha! Also, that looks awesome.
Right?
And Condor going down!
Boom! Blam!
I think you were a second ahead of me.
Maybe.
My
are your voices unsynced? Because my voices are synced.
Let's see. Talk, somebody. Bitch, talk. Nope. Didn't work. Nope, they're not, actually.
Not a goddamn word.
They're not synced?
Or they're not unsynced, sorry. They are synced.
Oh, okay. Typically yours are. I saw when I was watching your videos, fucked up.
Yeah, it's they're rather unsynced, and I don't know why.
I actually want to try something. Which this
How's
might
it
get
going,
crazy.
Bros? My name.
Oh, look at that. This might get crazy. But Craig's gonna put his...
Never realize you get oil all over you if you stand near them when they go boom. Excuse me, sir.
Yeah, fucking right. It's telling me, if you use ultra settings, it might, do something to your hardware. Dude, this is running so smooth on ultra. It's running smoother, I think. And it looks...
Kate, look at Kate go! Them triceps, girl.
Bruh. Of course I got them triceps. You look at me? Got a gluteus maximus, too.
Yeah, you do. Oh, yeah. Ha!
Hey! Way too close. Wow. Almost killed me.
Come on. Eh, it was kind of the plan, but I don't know.
Oh, I forgot that you can run and hit B to go over something.
Give me the goddamn creeps.
I remember when DBs were just glorified garbage collectors. I said my piece when the Shepherds went online. Didn't help.
Got a long shot. Also, you looked at me like I killed your family one time.
At least it's definitely running a lot better than last time. Last time it was all kind of bad. I don't know why.
Okay, let's get rid of that Guardian Shield. Where is the... Do you know where the weak spot on the Guardian is?
Nope. I was thinking the whatchamacallits on the side, like, that are keeping it afloat, you know what I mean?
The propellers?
Thank you. Oh, shit.
Yeah, probably.
Ha! Right when he was bringing the shield back up. Hey, you. Oh, nice.
That's weird. That shouldn't be happening.
Don't want that.
Nope, get out. That worked. Damn it. Someone come get me.
Oh,
thanks, Marcus. Damn it, John. I'm just gonna fucking grab him.
Sorry, buddy.
Sorry, man.
In the face.
One dead bot. Time's down.
Ow! Alright, Marcus, come here. Thanks, Marcus.
I'm gonna need you to not get in the way of my shots.
Hashtag best aimer in the world. Best accuracy ever. Aww. Nice ember shot, nerd. Come here.
You got an enforcer. Take that. Oh, good job. I'm definitely contributing.
Sorry, I pulled him over and stabbed him in the heart.
What does this gin have anyway? See that windmill? That's where we're headed.
I thought we were going to a barn.
We are. They're right next to each other.
Where's another Embar down here? By the way, I'm really far away from you guys.
By the way, his property is fucking huge.
Is this his whole property?
Oh, well, it was his late wife's family.
I'm just glad you didn't have to see any of us.
That makes two of us.
Bam!
Why did Anya die?
Come on.
Oh yeah, that's
there.
True. They haven't explained that.
I forgot how big this place was.
Yeah, well.
Wait, didn't she die in the third one?
Hey,
no.
You hear that?
No. Dom died?
Yeah, Dom did. Castro! I'm pretty sure Marcus is gonna die in this one.
Probably. I'd say so. He was living his old nice life.
James.
And they brought him back into the game so he could just fucking die.
Oh, it's always good to see you.
These two wow. Are always like this.
He's usually more yelling.
Something about killing robots makes you love your son.
Plan B.
Dude, look at me. Athletic star over here. robots can't do none to me. Get out.
I popped another tracker.
I was wondering why they were all going that way. I was like, they realized that we're this way, right? And I was like, oh no, Craig's not.
Wow. Blew up as I went to kick it. More. Oh, I just no-scoped that one.
Needed this.
Found one.
Oh gosh.
Shit.
Where's
another dropship?
All of us were just like not even paying attention. Way to go.
Retro Lancer. Hey.
Oh. Yeah, that one like
you got a heavy.
Are you sawing through? Oh no, that was Marcus.
Oh,
you forgot that we had a saw?
I forgot how to do it. I forgot how to do it.
Can't stab him.
Yeah, cannot.
Can you chainsaw?
No. I tried it the same.
Ow!
Oh yeah, then they can.
Woo!
Get down! Kestrel!
You're testing my patience!
Waste the castrol.
All right, that definitely hurt it.
Wait.
Oh, you're not leaving? Not leaving this one?
You know what's a good idea? Sweet. Picking this up.
Where is it? Oh! Yeah, that would have been a good idea. Oh, I am on the wrong side of this car.
Oh, hey. Ow. We're all out of that ammo, so... Ow!
Shot in the face with a rocket?
Yeah. Right in the face. Yay! Send a medic. Boom. Hey, look what it did.
Kestrel's dead.
Broke a gate so we could get through. What a nice dead chopper.
What's the bar, Dad?
A couple of mules.
Bolt.
Oh, this ought to be good. Oh, guys, we got another wind flare.
Already?
Marcus, why do you live in a place that wind flares all the time, man?
Right. This does not seem smart. It also
flashlight. It's gonna get creeps. There's gonna be some spooky stuff in here.
Uh-oh. Somebody about to cry like... Oh, nope, never mind. All right, cool.
James got us surrounded! Now what?
Let's divide their fire! James, which side do you want?
Oh, shit, me
too. We'll take right! Kate, Del, you take left!
Aww.
We're on it!
I wanted the riverbed.
Well, you should have said something. Also, I didn't know that was going to split us up. I didn't. Well, I guess it makes sense how he said it. Like,
I'll see you in a little bit, John.
Love you.
You see, things are dead. Hey, Del, you want to help me up? Del? Thanks, buddy. Ooh. This
I'll
thing
save
just
you,
took
Dad. Dad, I'll save you. I love you. I hope you love me back.
Ha! Nerd. Oh, that's not nice.
Bow, bow.
Give me that.
Bow, bow.
Woo! Give me that.
All right, we're moving. Right. Cover us.
I guarantee this door is about to break open. Well, break open from maybe wind, maybe something else.
Wait.
Ah, shit. Gate's locked. See if there's a way to open it from your side.
Oh, shit.
Thank you.
It's dead.
Are you supposed to...
Yeah, I think I'm supposed to shoot it.
I'm good, thanks.
Or, oh, maybe frag grenade it with the frag grenades that I have. But the wind is fucking it up, so we... Yeah!
Nice. Oh, you smacked me with the door! The door flew off and smacked me in the face.
I saw it. Barrels! Barrels probably worked. Oh shit. I think that's on our side.
Shit! This gate's locked too! Mark! JD, help us out!
Guys, we got a block gate. There might be some barrels with explosives on it that we can shoot.
Hold on, this dude's about to... I was trying to get him to blow up by it.
Yeah, there's an orange gate past the gate. It's next to all the enemies. That has a bunch of red barrels on it.
Oh, yeah.
You just shoot that. Because that's what I was supposed to do. I just chose to throw a grenade. There we go.
That makes sense.
There we go.
Hit me when I'm trying to chainsaw you.
More of them coming in.
Now. Ow! Oh, they're on both of our sides.
Yep.
Makes more sense. On why I'm getting attacked on my side.
Oh my gosh. Yeah, if I hit anything with that grenade, I'd be so surprised.
Yell? Thanks, buddy. Right on top of me. I was underneath of it.
Good to go.
Damn it.
Breaking shield.
Del?
Ammo.
Thanks, buddy.
Thanks, Del. We were gonna let it live, but now that you said to shoot it down.
Dad, the storm wall's coming in!
We're gonna shoot it down.
I did something! Did you see the car by any chance fly away?
Was that you?
This'll work.
Sorry, I was getting a lantern. Ha! Ha! Stronger than you are. Suck it.
My girl.
Who well, also well, are you trying to suggest that women are as strong as men?
Who also...
Oh! Avoid them, not just kind of get distracted and not wait them on them. I'm gonna just sprint through. Sprint through. Somebody pick me up when I die.
Oh shit, there's more. Literally, I went to the left side and it's like, I'm gonna go to the left side and maybe dodge them. Hey, there's some spawning at the left side now.
Oh god, him!
This is Craig's cover. Oh shit.
Oh god.
I died last time.
Aha! John made it. Damn it, Craig! I was literally jumping over that last tree.
Ow. Oh, I might die.
No.
So far, no.
No.
Made it.
Oh, hey.
Oh wow, I was that close to dragging you with me to win. Like, I was like... all I had to do was jump over.
Woo!
I didn't know that.
One try.
Did that in only one try. Yay. Yeah, this looks like it's gonna end well.
So, you're surrounded. obviously. Things are on fire, and your home, well...
I'm guessing he has some sort of vehicle in there.
Oh, obviously.
None of this gives me pleasure. But if you don't come out immediately, I can't be held responsible for what happens next. To you, or your son. Well...
Big escape plan, they're still on us.
Yeah, James, I noticed. Just drive.
What the hell is that?
Chance overreaction. It's called a bouncer. Sexy, right?
James, watch those firebombs.
Oh, gosh. Okay, so controlling and stuff.
Oh, wow.
Are you controlling yours?
Yeah.
So you switched
to two characters at once.
Up ahead, clear the way.
Or just go on the opposite side.
Dad, where are we going?
Fort Revolve.
Oh my god, and then you can aim around. Oh, dude, this is weird.
Right.
Oh!
Nice! It's like a fly past me into that rock. Oh gosh. Oh, that was great.
About the bike?
Hey. I wasn't on the same area as you.
Hey, the vulture's back!
I went to the right. Hey, this looks like the same fucking thing.
Right?
Sadly.
Hit a tree.
Almost didn't.
I hit a robot. Hit it. Hey. Aw. Hit it. Aw, I missed.
Oh, this isn't good.
Hang on back there. Here we go.
I'm really injured right now.
Me too.
Oh, I can't take another landing like that.
Why'd I do this again? Okay.
Left side is a lot easier.
Yeah, it is.
It's not always easier.
Ah, shit, look out!
Ha-ha! Yes!
Oh, my God.
You say yes, but there's a condor mine.
Unlimited ammo!
Yeah, because that robot's gonna trounce open.
Woo!
Oh, I mean... Now they're kind of just using the robots as...
Right!
Fuck you.
Smack you in the face.
Tunnel up ahead!
Yeah, there is.
Alright, I think we're safe!
I think
hit it, hit it with a fucking helicopter.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
That was dark as fuck. You couldn't see anything.
Right, enough of this shit.
That was glitchy and shitty.
We gotta ground that thing. Take out the engines.
On it. Don't run over the incendiaries, by the way.
Thanks, buddy.
Bring it down now!
It is. I can't help it anymore.
Engines out!
Oh, God! Hello, guns, too, were perfectly placed.
Dad, bring that vulture down!
Oh my gosh. Yes?
Hey.
The engine torch!
Oh god!
Now's our chance!
Drop pods!
This is fucked up, man. Get me close, man.
Damn it.
Yeah! Vulture's coming down!
Yeah, it is.
Yay! Oh, shit.
Hang on!
Super Woo! Jump! Tony Hawk this bitch!
Vulture X Machina! Yeah.
Well, that was fun!
Good job, team. Team.
Game? Excuse me, game. Thank you. Thank you, game.
Game. Game. There we go.
We walk from here.
You think the swarms hold up in that fort?
The what?
Almost midnight.
That's what we've been calling them.
The swarm, huh? Okay. No, I don't. We need to get through that fort to the abandoned osmium mine on the other side.
Because... why?
Because the COG dumped a few thousand locust bodies in there after the war. If your swarm's related to the grubs, we'll find out there. Now let's go.
Blue hey, sounds like
did
fun.
Did you skip that?
Marcus.
Skip what?
The head scene?
No.
Have you been there?
Once.
You fuck,
get
you,
it?
Were a, you were ahead of me, so it cut it out. Down to supervise the disposal. He was like, he's like, the COG dumped thousands of locust bodies down there, so if... and it stopped.
Oh, he was just gonna say, so if there... basically, so if there's answers in there, it's gonna be there. That's all he really said, and then it ended.
Right, because basically what he means is, if there's still a shit ton of locust bodies in there, that's the answer.
Right.
Marcus, why are you checking the broken car that obviously has no one in it?
Wait, what the hell was that?
Oh, I'm sure we'll find out.
That didn't sound like an animal.
Never said it did.
Collectible.
Hey,
never mind.
Pretty sure that's how you get dysentery.
Let's assume I live.
Ooh.
Think something's above us.
Yeah, I know. Keep calm.
So don't look above us? I'm guessing I know what it is.
Oh,
what?
There's a wind flare coming in.
What is with these fucking wind flares?
Right. Go, Kate. Go. Is that you?
Sorry, buddy. Doesn't
so
matter anyway.
We're heading for the fort, and
come on. There's a gate.
What's a gate? Mm-hmm. Oh, there's a gate.
Boom, 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 that hurt my ears too.
Don't stop. Keep going.
Boom, crash, bow, pajam.
Pajamas.
Pajamas. Not the pajamas.
Whip, whip, whip. Whip, whip.
Help me with this.
Some good sound.
Get inside.
Never a dull moment with you kids, huh?
Not lately, no.
We should be safe in here until that wind flare passes. No one has any dust allergies, right?
Are we supposed to look around for something? What you doing? Oh, well, I need to get off actually anyway.
Okay.
So, this is a good spot to, you know, end said recording.
Yes, it is. Alright, cool.
Well, you know, there, game. Yay, good job, game. You close out, game. Proud of you, game. Will you be my best friend? Do you like me? You're an A. Alright. Are you going to be my friend?
Smacked her over the head with another.
Don't
worry.
No, you don't attack me. Mole tops. You're fucking swing looking. I love you. What are you all here, the little cat things?
That little cat thing.